Yes, because data is the new oil. So I think the multiple organizations and countries are interested on get involved in this and let their economy control. I don't know. Get involved and take something from this to their economy. So I think that it's gonna be tough.